Hey guys, welcome to Battle Breakers. And today we're just gonna be just trying out Battle Breakers for the first time. So I've already completed level one, well, basically all that, except I need to be level six to do these. So now I'm just gonna move on to the other one. The Skybreaker is so far. Okay. Well, it doesn't even. Well. Alright. So this is my party. Let's battle. Is probably not even gonna be a long video, to be honest. Okay, let's do this. So the aim of that is you have to keep hitting the crystals until you find something like that, or some of the crystals will have, you know, different monsters in it. One of them will have a boss. I'm just gonna quickly kill him. Okay, then you keep. Oh, what's that? Oh, hello. Excuse me. Let's use her. Then you can get like potions or coins or whatever. Then where? Oh gosh. I've never done this before. Okay, that's new. Hate that this boss can heal. Seriously. Gonna kill him as fast as we can. Oops, didn't even mean to click that. Yay! Did it! Level 3. All right. So it's basically like this, when you level up you get to choose a prize. We'll just choose this one. Choose perk. Alright. Okay, so there's also like at the end of this round, there's this dude you have to fight, which I probably won't be doing in this video, but you never know if I can get close. But there's apparently this special. Bonus commander is required. Yeah, no, I can't do that. I have to have a bonus one. Okay. So it turns out that I can have him. So. It's a pet. Okay, So that's what it's like. We're gonna have to. You have to do like each different bosses. Yes, build. Now, you can now visit this anytime you want. Yay! And now you can have like pets, whatever, in there. So now we're just gonna continue with level 3. Let's go. Hurry up and load. Oh, that dude looks okay. So yeah, so like this space game's basically like sort of the same as Save the World from Fortnite, but it's a little different. Like some of the heroes from Save the World are in this game. Oh, just take them out. Rest in peace. Okay. Okay. But also a thing is that if you link your Epic account to this game, which is what I've done, then you also on Save the World on Fortnite, you also get this Hero Battle Breaker for free. I think it's when you reach level 50. I don't know how that works. Yeah, die. These monsters will drop weapons. I mean, they'll drop loot. Right, there we go. Next up. Oh, great. That's a boss. We gathered enough energy to summon a pet. Ooh! Right. Oh! Oh, Jesus. Another one. Okay, I'm in a sticky situation right now. Oh, thank God for that. Okay, I didn't even know what that just did then. Gonna heal everyone. I don't think it revives though. Why are you just going for my minion? Seriously. That was tiring. Collect. So yeah, that's what yeah, so you can, so if all of your So if all of your heroes die, including your minion, then you unfortunately you loot, you get defeated. If you beat all the enemies, including the boss, then you win. Okay, build. This video we might actually get to the boss. So first off, I think we should upgrade all of these. Next level. Okay, no, we can't upgrade anymore. So yeah, so that's all of our heroes upgraded. Oh, so hold on a second. Oh yeah, we need a friend, don't we? Okay, let's just do this one. The required met friend commander. Oh, someone joined me. Okay. Nice. I only started this game today, so that's why I'm low level. Oh, that's sad though. Is that ice or crystal? Don't know. That skin is amazing. Oh dear. I'm just gonna collect all these first. Okay, let's go. So when you link your Epic account, well, when you sign in with your Epic account, the one you use for Fortnite, then all your Fortnite friends will be there, the ones that have this game. This one's obviously mine that's just joined. Summon my pet in quickly. Oh, my pet took care of it. What the hell is that? my gosh, where am I? I just went through some portal. Okay then. Okay. Oh, that's an ally. We need to collect all the prizes first. Yay! Level 6. Oh. Alright. Let's go for this one. Oh! What the hell? A rare. Oh, I got a rare. Cool. Alright. We'll definitely add him to the party. Alright. Okay, let's build that. Alright. Tap to remove. Tap to add. There's events over here, but I'm not doing any of them at the moment. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, you're gonna be level 6. Oh, I am? No, I'm not. Okay. Oh, yay! Do this. Get wrecked. I like this music. Okay, well, somebody else is doing that. Uh-oh, I lost one. Someone in. Okay. We'll do this one. Oh my gosh, I hate reading. Okay. Think we should kill this dude. Can we kill him? Oh, wait. We do this dude? Hold on a second. Wait, will let me do this one if I. No, I need a friend. I'll figure out about this one later. All right. Go. I could either do this one down here, or let's do this one first. Yeah, let's heal everyone. We killed him already. What the hell? I thought he was gonna be that hard. Kidding me? That was sad if you were a boss that died that quickly. Oh. Let's do this one. Okay. Let's see, what did I get? Oh yeah, I need to click on it. Huh, cool. Okay. The breaker, just get that out of there. Yep, this won't be easy. Okay. Alright, we'll do this one here, then we'll end the episode. Okay, last one. Alright. Okay. Hero recruit available, apparently. Oh, cool. Recruit. Okay, let's do this. Oh. You know what? Select. Alright. Wait, it's not even leveled up. Alright, hold on. Before we do that, I want to copy level. Alright. Oh. Don't have the stuff to level her up. Yeah. Well, let me choose. Okay, thank you. Another fine. Just continue. This game's kind of fun, actually. Okay, let's summon my pet. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. Heal. You will pay. That was gonna be more harder than I expected. Alright, let's get this. It's just all the same reward. Quests unlocked. Yay! Alright, so this is gonna be the end of the episode now. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, even though it was boring. But see you soon. See ya!